Next morning, they began to build a beautiful snow white, designed to Frosty's very own specification. Kind of round and plump, with the top of a head come just above here. Everybody put everything together. They were ready for the finishing touches. Her eyes were two beautiful blue beads from Elfie's favorite necks. They were just plastic, but they sparkled like sapphires. Her cute little nose was a thimble, and her mouth was made from some of Mom's pink yarn. And an old dust spot became a coiffure. That's a hair to you. She's beautiful. What's her name?
Cleopatra?
How about Crystal?
Yeah, Crystal, that's great.
Hello, Crystal. Crystal? Only one thing. She's not all living, like I am. Not that it's important, but it's important.
Maybe a hat would bring her to life. A lady's hat. Hey, yes, we can use hers.
There must have been some magic in that pretty hat they found. Oh, when they placed it on her head. Nothing. Nothing. Gee. Well, it was a nice idea anyway.
Oh, this isn't the magic hat. This is a horse's hat. Somebody's been horsing around with Jack Frost. That frosted snowman did it.
Oh, you know them, though.
Nobody makes a fool of Jack